To all a good night.
And to all a good night.
I love that book.
I do too, June. I'm just so sorry that we can't be together so I can just read you in person.
We know how disappointed you must be that you won't be coming to our house for Christmas. And we are too, but we can't control the weather. And the snowstorm in the morning has canceled all the flights to Florida.
I really wanted to meet Vicky.
We know you did, Dempsey.
I want to go to the beach.
The beach at Christmas?
All of that would have been great fun, but hopefully you enjoy the books that we're going to send you. We record our voice reading you the Christmas stories that we usually read as a family every Christmas Eve.
We just read The Night Before Christmas.
Yes, and then The Real Christmas Story.
The Real Christmas Story.
The Real Christmas Story.